and having a lot more time to practice is definitely going to benefit us as a team. We got a lot of newcomers, some transfers mixed in there, so it's definitely going to benefit us having, you know, a full 6 weeks to practice before November 11th hits.
This year, Coach has been putting the foot down on defense. You know, that's one of the main things that, you know, prevented us from going as far as we wanted to last year. So I think him setting the tone for defense is really going to help us in the long run.
We've been focusing a lot on defense, defensive positioning, being in help side, and the principles of defense. We know if we want to win the MAC tournament, we're going to have to get some stops down the stretch. That's, you know, something we failed to do last year. We're starting to put in a few offensive schemes, some simple stuff. But, yeah, mostly just the basics as of now. Yeah, I watched some film a little bit here and there. Lost some weight, got strong, got my legs stronger for sure. But yeah, worked on the little ins and outs, and you know where I can get better. I worked on a lot over the summer, so you know it's, things don't happen. You know, what happened last March and February doesn't happen this March and February.
Just being an overall well-rounded player, you know, being more of an offensive threat, you know, because I need to step up this year and you know, help Billy and the other guys out.
He looked pretty good yesterday. He's definitely a big jump from the first day. So we're gonna keep trying to make those strides, and you know, hopefully come November 11th, we'll get the final piece.
Yeah, very excited, man. I'm ready to go.